trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me.